Hi there, this is another video. I've come to the city to try out the Leica M10 I recently got. It's a bit smaller than the M240 and it feels just like my M6 when I walk around. That is very nice. I will try and take some street shots and some portraits and see how it works. It probably works just as fine as the M240, but it seems to be a little bit faster. It displays faster, it shoots a bit faster. Obviously it's newer, but it will be nice to check it out, and it's a nice feeling that it feels similar to my M6.
The M10 is 24 megapixel like the M240, and I think it has enough detail for me anyway. You can see that this picture of this bike taken in poor conditions, and you can actually see the number 4 on this knob, on this lever on the bike, and you can print this in a big print and it will be fine, and it's more than enough for me anyway. Here we have a shot. It was 6400 ISO in poor light in the evening with just a light bulb in the ceiling, and I think that it looks very nice. There's not that much noise, and I pulled it a little bit because it was slightly unexposed as well, and I think this is more than enough for me. A higher ISO than this doesn't look that good, but when will you use it anyway?
For me, the M10 feels like a perfect camera. It's stripped down and it's very simple to use, and you can focus on just taking pictures. It handles nicely and the image quality is very similar to the SL, maybe a little bit better than the M240 if you go high up in the ISO. I'm very glad I got the M10. It feels like the perfect digital version of my good old M6 that I had for many years, but now I don't have to scan all this film and remove all the dust from the negatives, and I can shoot hundreds or hundreds of things and share them easily, which was a bit tricky before. Thanks for watching, and go to my website and check out other Leica images and other information, and have a nice day and get out shooting a lot of photographs.